Police and hardline Islamist protesters clash in Tunisia. At least one officer was injured in the clashes, which took place in the capital, Tunis, on Sunday. The violence comes after a government crackdown on Ansar al-Sharia, a fundamentalist group that openly supports al-Qaeda. Authorities recently barred the group from holding its annual rally and arrested its spokesperson. The government says the organization poses a threat to society.